Hi, this is Prash Talwalkar. How predictable are you? Let's find out in this video. In front of you are the numbers 1 through 16. To get started, I want you to pick a number. You can pick any of these 16 numbers, but you should remember which number you've picked. It might help if you circle it, as you'll need to remember this number for the rest of the video. Now I want you to pick a second number. And I want one condition. I want that number to be in a different row and a different column from the first number you've picked. So if you pick the number 10 as your first number, the next number you pick should not be in the same row and it should not be in the same column. So you can pick from any of the remaining numbers that are not in the same row and the same column as the first number you picked. I also want you to remember this number. So remember the first number you picked and the second number you picked. You're going to repeat this process. Pick a third number that's in a different row and a different column from the first two numbers you picked. So you don't want this number to be in the same row or the same column as either of the first two numbers you picked. So now you've picked three different numbers, and I want you to remember them because you're going to have to do one more thing. I want you to pick a fourth number that's also in a different row and a different column from the previous three numbers you've picked. So if you followed along correctly, you've now picked four numbers and you've played according to the rules where they were in different rows and different columns. So your numbers might end up looking something like this. So you've got your four numbers, and I want you to add up these four numbers. So there's no way I could have known what first number you picked, what the second number was, or third or the fourth. But now here comes a prediction. Add up those four numbers you have, and here's what my prediction is. My prediction is the sum of your numbers is 34. Am I correct? If you want to know how this trick works, you can follow a link in the video description where I describe the mathematical proof in a blog post. Thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe to my channel. I make videos on math and game theory. You can catch me on my blog, Mind Your Decisions, which you can follow on Facebook, Google+, and Patreon. You can catch me on social media at Prash Talwalkar. And if you like this video, please check out my books. There's a detailed description of each book in the video description.